Hi, Tom the manager here. I'm in the digital console room in front of the newest release from Kawai, the model CA-501. This model represents an intermediate level digital console piano by Kawai and is an example of the constant improvement that Kawai is making on their instruments. They are a piano specialist and they're always striving to make their pianos better. This has a nicer cabinet than the previous model. It has little things like music holders here, and a very nice sliding key cover as well. And most importantly, improvements in tone and touch. Kawai has been making improvements on their wooden key action for many years, and the CA series, all of them have a nice wooden key action. This has the compact wooden key action and is very authentic in terms of touch. They've also improved the tone with a sample they call Competition Grand Piano. So let's listen to that. Very full and dynamic. But of course, there's many different pianos. And I'd like to show you the improvement of the control panel. Nice big buttons that are labeled. Very easy to operate compared to a lot of those computerized control panels out there. So if I just touch the piano one button, I find my multiple different choices of piano. Let's go to jazz. How about the honky-tonk? A beautiful electric piano. The holiday piano. The cool jazz organ. The church organ. Harpsichord for playing those Bach minuets. And a lovely orchestra sound. You can even combine sounds like your piano and orchestra for a beautiful effect. In addition to that, we have 100 different built-in rhythms in this instrument that you can combine with those sounds. You can layer, as I've already demonstrated, and you can even split the keyboard. Let me show you an example of a registration combination that I've saved into the memory. It's the jazz trio. Nice little drums. How about a bossa nova beat? Pretty cool. Now, if that's all this instrument did, that would be fine. But there's more. Let me show you some of the interactive features of the new CA-501. There are many pieces of music built in, from classical music to Hannon exercises, scales. Most importantly, there are lesson books built in for learners. And I'm using the Alfred Adult Level 1 book here, and I'll show you how you can interact and practice along with. So let's play the entertainer. I'll try to play along with. A little fast. So let's slow it down. That's better. Now, let's get rid of the right hand. Pretty cool. And here's the icing on the cake. This also has Bluetooth audio. What does that mean? You can play your music through these speakers and practice along with those songs. Here's an example. Isn't that the coolest? So, to sum it all up, a modern new Kawai digital console piano that has all the features that you're going to need to be your piano. Come on in and check it out for yourself.